What's that other green one? Ah, yeah. Okay, that one. That one. That one. That one. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. So, we got Sands of Time by Astraxel. Code by Alice Quasar and Vitellary. Art by Mintberry, Flagpole, One Up, Frog. Music by Inticus. Sticker by Cat. Decoration by Boss Sauce. Playtesting Advanced Stew and Mindful of Tacos. Captains Aiden, Holly, Oppen, Rocket Guy, Scroggle, Vitellary, and World Waker 2. And this is the level that we're gonna go into. So let's just start and see where this leads me. Okay, so we. Ah. That was bad. I got it first try last time. All right, there we go. Why am I not getting that? Again. Okay, that was progress. And that's regress. I need to be ready for... Take that, dash left. Wave, wave. End. Oh, okay, 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 we're getting there. Ah, progress, at least. Ah. That was close, by the way. Why am I not getting that one? Oh man, that's so sad. Oh, all right, we got it. Blue time crystal. What? Oh, you're supposed to do this. Uh-huh. Okay, I think I get it. Ah. Okay. Time refill. Aha, okay. Oh, this is gonna get super complicated, man. Aha. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, there we go. That's a new time crystal. Okay. 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 Oof. All right. Oof. That was something. What? What? Oh, that was too fast. Wait, why is... Okay, progress. All right, there we go. I think I understand more or less what. So after hitting this one, I have to jump, get that crystal, go through this thing with the crystals, get the two, hit the gray one, stand on that, this is not gonna be there, and then get out of there. But okay, so which one to hit first? Let me watch real quick. Okay, I would not have found that, but I'm not doing berries anyways, so... What? Fuck me, man. Okay, how do I get that? No, 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 no. It's there, right? Okay. That one is hard. Fuck. Oh. So this is the berry room that I'll probably not do because this looks insane. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Was that cactus there all along? I'm not so sure, Madeline. Wait, where am I going? Yeah, I have no idea. Okay, I have no idea how to solve this, so I'm gonna look at the thing again. Oh my god, you need to touch it at the right time. Alright, so I just need to do this, get that crystal, then fall back down. And then have that hopefully at the correct... No. Maybe? Okay. Oh, shit, I'm not in full screen mode. Whatever. Unfortunate. There we go. That was tricky, and I don't know. I don't like these kinds of levels where it's too much brain. I'm dumb. I'm stupid. I just want to do platforming. I can't. Too much thinking. What the fuck? Okay, so do I even need to break, touch that one? So, there, up.
Uh-huh, okay. Okay, this room is easy. Okay, there we go. Yeah, this room was easy. This room was harder. Okay. What? Nee, oh. That was the end. Okay. Just stay on it and then jump. Okay. And now I climb. So this is a dashless level, basically. Okay. Dashless room. And there we go. 1 hour something. Okay, that was a hard birth. Sands of Time, 349 deaths by Astraxel. Fantastic level. Fantastic level. But not my style. I mean, all the levels are good. It just comes down to if it's your style or not. The levels are well made and well thought through. Like, very high production quality, that's for sure.